Bonjour! What's good? France has officially announced their Olympic team for the upcoming Paris Olympics in their hometown. Will they win the gold medal? Will they prove themselves that they can play ball? For today's video, papag-usapan natin yung roster or lineup ng France. If they're good, I believe they're good talaga kasi most of their players are coming from the NBA. So, abangan. As reported, France has announced its team for the Olympics. Their team composes of Nando De Colo, Nicolas Batum, Evan Fournier, Rudy Gobert, Victor Wembanyama, Frank Ntilikina, Matthew Strazel, Bilal Koulibaly, Gershon Yabusele, Andrew Albisi, Isaiah Cordinier, and Matthias Lessort. For me, they have a solid lineup. Especially, they have like NBA players, ex-NBA players who are now in the EuroLeague, like Wemby, who's playing for the Spurs, Gobert, playing for the Timberwolves, Frank Ntilikina, for the, I believe, last time na nakita ko, nasa Knicks siya. Evan Fournier, ganun din, nasa Knicks. Si Nando De Colo, who was also an ex-NBA player, as well as Koulibaly. So, there is a chance na makakapasok yung France into playoff contention and probably win the gold medal. Forgot to mention, yung mga EuroLeague players, they also have potential to, like, you know, help France capture the gold medal. Like, sina Nando De Colo, like also NBA players such as Nicolas Batum, who last played for the 76ers. He is a great defender. Kayo, sa tingin ninyo, makakapasok kaya yung France to the gold medal match, or like insert themselves to the playoff picture? Leave your comments and opinions down in the comment section below. That will be very much appreciated. But that will be all for me for now. Hope you guys enjoy. Once again, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.